I started pouring it onto the brush, and I threw a match on it and lit, and it wasn't going anywhere. So I went to the other side of the burn pile, and I started pouring gas on, which was my fault completely. And it was real calm. After I got done pouring it on, I lifted up the container, and the fumes kicked back on me, and the flame, probably about a 10-foot flame, just drilled me in the face. And I stumbled backwards, and I thought for about a split second, I'm like, I got to get this fire out. So I hit the ground, started rolling. Remember that from little people when the firefighters came in, they told you, stop, drop, and roll. So I got it out, and I darted to the pond, and I dove into the pond, and kind of cooled me down. But later I figured out probably wasn't a great idea. Bacteria lives in pond. But mom rushed me to the hospital, and that was just sitting there in the vehicle on the way to the hospital. I was just mad at myself for doing it, because I knew it was dumb, and I knew it'd probably ruin my summer. It could have been a lot worse than it was. But when I got to the hospital, they started plugging stuff in, IVs in my arms. They started giving me medicine to calm the pain. It took a long time to calm me down. They rushed me from Bluffton Regional to St. Joe Burn Unit, and that's where the fun began. That's when they called debriding. Picked all the dead skin off and rubbed it off and put warm water, and that was just, the pain was just nothing compared to what football pain is. This thing was, if football pain is a 2, this was a 10. It was just the craziest thing I've ever seen, hurt, felt in my life, and never want to go through it again. So I was facing the fire on the right, so it burnt my hand, burnt all the way up my arm, and then I still have this covered because it's still open, and then it finally just caught my whole chest on fire, cut the other arm, and then it caught my whole neck and my whole face. And actually, the face is growing back really good. And it's just pink. And it should heal in about, they say, another couple weeks. I should be all healed with all the closed wounds. But all summer, I got to keep it covered. It'll be this color.
Where did it get you in the face then?
It got me all the way from deer down. My forehead was fine. And half side of my nose was fine. But everything else is just new skin. I'm going to have brand new baby skin. So it's going to be all fresh and new for the next summer.